नमस्ते एवरीवन, आई एम योर होस्ट अपूर्व। वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इनसाइट्स फ्रॉम अपूर्व। द टॉपिक फॉर टुडेज वीडियो इज डिफरेंट मोड्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग विद डिफरेंट मोड्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन, वी शुड फर्स्ट नो व्हाट इज न्यूट्रिशन। वी ऑल रिक्वायर फूड फॉर परफॉर्मिंग डेली रूटीन एक्टिविटीज। फूड प्रोवाइड्स अस विद एनर्जी एंड हेल्प्स इन ग्रोथ एंड रिपेयर ऑफ द बॉडी। फूड कॉम्पोनेंट्स इंक्लूड्स carbohydrates, proteins, fat, vitamins, minerals. These components together are called as nutrients. The process of obtaining food and its utilization is called as nutrition. As we all can see in this slide, there are three different images. The first one is of plant, second one is of rabbits, and the third one is of lion. The way of obtaining food for all these three organisms is different. Let's see different modes of nutrition. There are two modes of nutrition. These are autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic mode of nutrition is seen in organisms that are capable of producing their own food. They produce their own food by the process of photosynthesis. Organisms showing autotrophic nutrition are called as autotrophs. Example includes green plants, algae, few bacteria. Heterotrophic mode of nutrition is seen in organisms that are non-photosynthetic. It means they cannot prepare their own food and they depend upon another organisms. Organisms showing heterotrophic mode of nutrition are called as heterotrophs. Examples: non-green plants and all animals. There are different types of heterotrophic modes of nutrition. Let's explore them one at a time. First is parasitic nutrition. In parasitic nutrition, a parasite feeds upon its host. It can be an ectoparasite or an endoparasite. Ectoparasite lives on the surface of its host and an endoparasite lives within its host. Examples of organisms showing parasitic mode of nutrition are bedbug, ticks, etc. Saprotrophic mode of nutrition is shown by organisms that feed upon dead and decaying plants and animals. Example, bread mold. Next is holozoic nutrition. In holozoic nutrition, an organism feeds on solid or liquid food. Its digestion, absorption, utilization, and excretion of undigested food takes place in holozoic nutrition. Examples of organisms showing holozoic nutrition are omnivores. Omnivores are those group of organisms that feed upon plants and also flesh of other animals. Example, human beings and crow. Next group of organisms are carnivore. Carnivores are those group of organisms that are flesh eaters. Example, lion. Next is herbivore. Herbivores are those group of organisms that feed upon plant and plant products. Example, rabbit, deer. Next is scavengers. Scavengers are those organisms that eat flesh of dead animals. Example, vulture and jackal. Now, let's have a look at balanced diet. A balanced diet is an important part of nutrition. Balanced diet is important for good health. Balanced diet includes all the nutrients. These nutrients are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals. We all should eat all the kinds of vegetables and fruits so that we all can get all the required nutrients in adequate proportions as required by the body. I hope you all would have got some great insight by watching today's video on different modes of nutrition. Please do not forget to like my video and share my video with other prospective candidates. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, please press the subscribe button and also do not forget to press the bell icon so that you all can get instant notification when I post my upcoming video. Till then, thank you for watching.